Hello guys, I want to try a little experiment here, and since I don't have a dual core 4 thread Ryzen handy, I sort of made one. This is a Ryzen 2700 with only 2 cores, 4 threads enabled, running at 4.3 GHz. I'm pairing this with an RX 580, and we're going to check out the performance in Red Dead Redemption 2. I'm going to overclock the GPU later on, and then show a comparison with all 8 cores and 16 threads enabled. Keep in mind I'm losing 5 to 7 frames with Radeon Relive. Quick look at the graphics settings, and that's about enough talking for now. We'll let the game captures do the rest.
Steady there. Scare away my dinner.
Thank you. To get blood on my hands. Was that it?
Thank you. You bastard, he can rot in hell.
I think you should get out of here, ma'am.
Hello there.
Thank you.
Excuse me, sir. Can I bother you for a minute of your time?
Hello. Well, hello there.
What the hell?
Alright, so I hope someone besides me found that interesting. Anywho, you guys stay warm and we'll see you on the next one.